Welcome back to Nia Explains It All with Oslo Rep Engage. Have you ever heard a theater person talk about a kabuki drop? Well, today in Nia Explains It All, I'll let you in on the meaning of this term and explain how we use it. A kabuki drop is when we quickly drop a piece of fabric or drape or curtain to either suddenly conceal or reveal a part of our stage. So when triggered, the curtain either falls from above into place to conceal what's behind, or it falls from its hanging position to the stage floor to reveal whatever is behind it. And the idea of a kabuki drop is nothing new. It dates all the way back to around the 1600s when it was first used in Japanese kabuki theater. Today, when we want to accomplish a kabuki drop at Oslo Rep, we actually usually use something called a solenoid, which allows us to trigger the drop using our light board rather than having a crew member do it manually. Let's take a trip to the Koski Production Center, where our associate production manager, Mike Rodgers, is going to help explain how this works.
So Mike, we're talking about kabuki drops, and we're talking specifically about solenoids right now. Can you tell me what that is?
A solenoid is this guy, this little guy right here. At Oslo, we use them for kabuki drops, mostly. They sit static, and when you apply power to them, they pull. So you apply power to it, it pulls. So for a kabuki drop, we use them to release the pins that drop the fabric to the stage.
Awesome. What are you going to show us?
I'm going to show you a kabuki drop. Now, the drop you see here to my right is a kabuki drop that was designed for Knoxville. It's actually a double kabuki. So we'll release the fabric to the stage, and then another time we'll fire the fabric and release it all the way to the stage floor. So first we'll release it to reveal it, then we'll release it again to make it magically disappear.
Awesome. And you're going to show us that in real time right here.
Right now. So again, a solenoid is just something that will open when we apply electricity to it and close when we take the electricity away. So again, we're just pulling a pin that will release the fabric. So I'll apply electricity to it, and it will drop to the floor. Magic!
We have one other example to show you. This one from our 2018 production of Rhinoceros, which was scenic designed by Robert Perdziola. Most of this scene takes place in front of a painted backdrop. However, when we want to execute a dramatic reveal, we do so using a kabuki drop triggered by solenoids. When we trigger it, the backdrop will fall to reveal what's behind. Let's take a look.
He's a rhinoceros! He's a rhinoceros! Gene of all people, I can't believe it! There's a rhinoceros in the building! Get the police!
Thank you for tuning in. I will see you next time. Before we go, I also want to take one quick second to thank Brittney, Biddle, and Annie Dent, both of whom have been completely invaluable in creating Nia Explains It All up until this point. So thank you, Brittney and Annie, and happy trails.